If I was to describe the last year of the pandemic, I would say it's been challenging and exhausting. We did our best to serve the public at full capacity during a pandemic, and we had to constantly adapt because the COVID-19 was ever evolving. It didn't stop, it knew no boundaries, there were no exceptions to it. I think that's probably been the biggest learning curve, and we would be all really smart to learn from that.